What's up, everybody? Hello, we are going to play the Inpatient here, PSVR. I got my headset. Let me know if you guys can hear me. This is, the Inpatient, the PSVR prequel to Until Dawn. And I'm taking a break from Shadow of the Colossus, surprisingly. My goat search is kind of on hold. And this is going to be interesting. There are certainly some technical challenges in doing this, because I'm not going to be able to see the... We're not going to be able to see the... I'm not going to be able to read you guys, so here we go. Oh, wow. Okay, so I briefly... Where's my controller? Uh-oh. Somewhere. Hang on. Paula, I imagine you all are getting nauseous. All right, so I'm going to start a new game. Oh, I got to plug in these stupid little earbud things that come with this. Give me a second here. I have no idea if the... if my microphone is even within view. Out of play area. I might get that quite a bit. Male or female? I just briefly started the game the first minute just to make sure my headset worked. I gotta make sure it's all comfortable here. Select skin tone. Oh boy, I don't care. That's good. Out of play area. How can I be out of... Well, I'm actually probably a little close to the camera. I get further away. I'll get further away from the mic. I'm gonna have to come up with a better solution for that, methinks. Oh, this is pretty cool. Oh, there's someone that walked in the door.
I'd like to try again.
Hello, handsome.
Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am?
Isn't this the dude in Russia Blood? Are you a doctor? No, where am I?
I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
Emotion? Oh boy. Bewildered or curious?
This is the Blackwood Sanatorium. Do you know why you're here?
Yes, to do a live stream. No, I know exactly what... Well, I am afraid.
The restraints are merely for your own safety. We're trying to help you. Once you've recovered, you'll be free to leave. Close your eyes. Take a deep breath. And let the walls fall. Try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here.
Well, I was talking in Discord. Oh. Oh my. This is pretty cool in VR. Not gonna lie. This is really cool. Oh, dude, there he is.
So, did you remember anything?
It was 1952, January.
Ah, describe it to me.
It was January 1952. It made no sense. I was hiding. I was doing that.
Interesting.
Dude, why is this dude leaning into me?
Doctor, we seem to be making some progress. Is there anything else? Any small details? Nothing is too insignificant.
It was January 1952. Oh, there's a calendar. Huh. How about that?
What year is it now?
How many times do I have to tell you? It was Oh my god. Alright. Listen to me, dude. January.
Correct.
1952.
try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath. Think about that moment and concentrate.
All right.
No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth.
Now what?
What can you recall?
That memory was shorter.
Perhaps we've been pushing you too hard.
Are we gonna kiss?
I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try once more.
Oh no.
Do you think you have it in you?
Nope, I do not. Stop, I've had enough already.
This process can be extremely effective, but can also be difficult. One final thing, and it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want what's best for you.
No, I don't. I don't believe that for one second. No. I'm getting a little angry. This is really cool. Oh, no, no. I'm afraid of needles.
Time now to rest and heal.
Oh, my God. I might faint.
The memories come home to roost. This'll help. I'll have an orderly take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
If you guys played Rush of Blood on VR, this looks very similar to that as far as the VR, the voices. Oh, trophy! Look at that. Right there in the center of my screen. Who are you? I've never felt better. Let's go with sarcasm. Butterfly.
Yep. Good, good. Time to put you back on the shelf. That old Bragg will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again. Hope he's not losing his touch.
Am I even still facing my camera? The butterfly effect. Tiny butterfly flapping and swinging today may lead to a devastating hurricane weeks from now. Dude, I feel like I'm actually in this theater.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello, you nurse.
Hi. Hello, Suzanne. Always good to see your face.
Dude, she don't like you.
Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes.
Or anything else.
A girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
Nope. She's out of your league, buddy. Gotta hang in there. I'm gonna bust his balls.
Look who's talking, big guy. At least I ain't wearing prophylactic pajamas.
Is it me or do these dudes feel like they're like 7 feet tall? Or I'm really short? I wonder how far I'll make this in here before I start getting sick. Your actions will shape how the story unfolds. I believe there's probably multiple endings to this. I'd assume so. Similar to Until Dawn. By the way, if you're in the chat, thank you. Hit the like button. I wish I could see you. I know you're that direction.
Just call us a cab.
What is this place? Who am I? Well, I'm Brian.
Hello, you get out much? We're in the world-famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel. Well, not so much the hotel part, but here we are. Don't care.
We could have been a little nicer.
You think Bragg would spring for an upgrade? For staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
Oh god, the sound design in this is really cool. You can hear him. It sounds like he's right behind me. I like the music, it's groovy.
Huh. Must have given you the good stuff.
Do you like the music, buddy?
Three sheets to something, all right.
There you go. Try your luck with this one, buddy.
Duty calls.
Yeah, you're gonna try to score, aren't you? Wait, you're just gonna leave me here? You strike out again, dude?
Okay. That's enough fun.
In case anyone's worrying, this is probably, what, a 2 to 3 hour game? My story is one of many possibilities. Choose your own actions carefully.
You're back. Just a little blackout, no big deal. All just part of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
I heard something. It scared the hell out of me.
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
I don't believe you.
Alright, lights out.
Oh my god. Oh my god, something's giving me the chills, guys.
Rise and shine. Greet the new day, come on. Wakey, wakey. Up, 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 let's see what you got. Oopsie daisy.
Oh, whoa.
Have a look around.
I'm tall. Look left.
Why don't you take in the view?
It's snowing, not much of a view.
What'd I tell ya? I had odds on you. Gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3-martini lunch. Now, walk. Come to Papa. There we go. Keep coming.
That's a little too close for my liking.
Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bet.
Oh, this is gonna get awkward, isn't it?
Good. Real good. Now just stroll around a bit. Stretch those legs. Yeah, the blood flow.
All right, so we got 30-degree turns here. There's a chessboard over here. Let's go check it out.
I want you to just take your time. Move at your own pace. Take all day if you need to. No sweat off my back.
Alright, what am I doing?
You know, on a clear day, you can see those shiny peaks on those mountains. Looking back at you.
Oh. Can't exactly turn it over.
Mind if I stick around while you get your sea legs, matey?
Sure, you could stick around. I'd prefer some space, actually.
Who asked you anyway, eh?
Are you Canadian? Is that where this game takes place? I don't really remember. What am I supposed to do now? Maybe I can just get the hell out of here. Now the camera controls, I think I can do a 45 degree turns, or I can actually do free roam. Free roam would probably make me just die. Oh, what was that?
Come quick.
Yeesh. Guy can't get a break around here.
Well. Now what? Can I just leave? Interesting. Okay. Ooh, God. One thing I hate about the VR is you gotta do these 30 degree turns. Oh, there we go. I can look at this again. I guess I can't turn it over, or can I? Oh, what? Well, hold X, okay. Seems a little cumbersome of a mechanic.
Hey, did you find a piece of paper with my notes scribbled on it?
It's over here, dude. You bet I did.
Did you read my notes?
No. I wouldn't do that. I couldn't read it because the resolution of the VR is not good enough.
Well, they weren't meant for prying eyes. Just messing around, really. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone about
this. Dude, is that a poem for one of the nurses? Your secrets are not even...
Hey, no one's gonna believe a word out of your mouth. You're in here for a reason. Remember? Oh. Well, I guess you wouldn't.
I won't forget this. Should we be mean or should we be nice? Bet you all are saying I should be mean. I'm just envisioning the chat.
Excuse me?
There might not be a single person
here.
You don't
get to intimidate me.
I believe I just did.
You're the one in the pad itself. It's way past your bedtime. Says who? Says me. I'd advise you forget whatever it is you think you saw.
I'm not.
All right, that's it. Lights out.
I'm not entirely sure what I saw, to be honest with you. Oh, dude. This is nuts. What the hell? Dude, is that a movie? Jesus! Okay, that wasn't funny.
Nabureon Don Kapu Ashinowega Kontiki. Nabureon.
Hey, bud. Just follow me. Come along.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't do this. I was fascinated by the moose. God. Nope. No. Oh my god.
my God. What's going on? What the f- Oh, trophy.
Rise and shine.
Who's that dude?
Good morning to you.
Stay away. Uh-uh. Who there?
Well, this is a very good opportunity for you to learn to get along with other people. You might want to start by introducing yourself.
Okay.
You should know we are very encouraged.
You can't do this to me!
To a complete recovery.
You can't treat me like this! I'm gonna get you out of here!
Jesus Christ, this is scaring the hell out of me.
Of course, there are always going to be patients that are beyond our help. But I know that you only want to get better. Maybe you should meet your new roommate.
Bitch, why you be smiling at me? What is it with strange med asking me to go to their bed?
Okay, well, if we're stuck in here together, we might as well get to know each other. What brings you to this fine establishment?
Can we not do this from across the room? Do I have to be over here? I have amnesia. Okay. I'm on vacation.
Not the trusting kind, eh? That's fine. But don't worry about me. Memory like a sieve. So, these treatments, they ever get any easier?
They seem barbaric as... Oh!
Don't know how much I can take.
Butterflies.
Dave Gordon, you?
I can't remember. You know, at this point, I'm troubled.
Figures. Half the people in here don't know themselves from Adam.
My God, I feel a cold breeze.
Can't get a break. I'm gonna grab some shut-eye. Talk later.
Oh my God. Oh no, 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 no.
Hey buddy, you all right?
Hashtag me too.
Shaking the sheets a little last night.
I had a bad dream. I don't care about how he feels.
Yikes. Well, maybe it won't be so bad if you say it out loud.
I had to choose a path. I think I chose the wrong path, guys. Whoa. Speedy like a fox, aren't you? Hello.
Did I make parole?
You're not a prisoner. Bragg's looking into your case personally. For now, I get comfortable.
God damn it, Victoria. What do you make of her? You think she's on the level?
I don't know. I like her.
Drunk on her own power, if you ask me.
Why do I bother bringing you 3 square meals if you're going to insist on starving yourself?
She sure comes in and out awful lot.
Believe that? Fucking tell me what to do?
Ugh.
Am I going to use my controller? Oh, that's why I couldn't see the other side of that.
Good thing they saved all the cigarette butts and bottle caps for this gruel. Oh, how can anyone eat this? I don't know how many more of these I can take. So give it up. You want out of here. Screw this voluntary nonsense, right?
That's right. As soon as I can't read the other one. Maybe this is what's best for me. Nope. As soon as possible.
You'd give up this five-star cuisine?
This feels like a prison. My memory is improving. No, this feels like a prison.
We're all prisoners when it really comes down to it. So, the treatment's knocking anything else loose up there?
No, tell me how you got here.
Not by choice, that's for damn sure. I don't want to talk about it right now.
Okay. Oh my god, what is this, Groundhog Day? Doing the same moment over and over? Same, oh!
Damn it, Victoria, when the hell am I getting out of here?
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you'd have an answer.
Brad wants you here, just a little bit longer.
You tell Bragg that I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, I okay. Let him know.
Can't trust anyone in this damn snake pit. Right?
I don't trust you.
You don't trust a word they say either, do you?
I trust them more than you, buddy. Yeah, what's your problem? You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
Shit, fool.
She's literally come in and out of this room like 12 times already. So what, am I just eating and drinking this whole time? Oh!
Sandman, come over here.
Well, looky-looky chicken cookie. Bragg said the treatment would be kicking in. Slow and steady wins the race.
What the hell's going on? We got a trophy.
Another patient on the loose. Cue the three-ring circus. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here.
Dude, you're awfully close. I'm close.
Drooling in no time.
Sounds like worse than that. Could that happen to us? Oh.
Look, you and I, we're not like the rest of the folks in here. You get that, right?
No. What do you mean? But we are patients.
Speak for yourself. I guess I take it back. We have trouble with our memories. It'd be a lot worse from what I've seen around here. They should just take...
Oh my god, that's frightening. Oh. That didn't sound human. Well, we know it's not human. I've played until dawn. All right.
All right, that's it. Lights out.
Oh, boy. No. No. No.
Right this way.
No. I'm not going that way. I choose no. I choose option B. God. What was that? Are you guys still with me? Okay. I'm going back. I can't. The door's closed. Jesus, I can't run. There's no sprint button. Why is there no sprint button? I'm genuinely terrified right now. This is something you guys gotta see in VR. Oh no. Oh no.
You do understand I want what's best for you.
I don't understand anything. Jeez. No. What is that? God, I know it's gonna do it! Alright, pause it a second. I'm still facing the camera. That's a good thing. Oh, all right, I need a second here. I need a second of calibration. My Lord. Oh my God. Yeah, my girlfriend's playing this. She doesn't know it yet. Let me tell you something about VR. I really, really hate these earbuds that come with this. Obviously, I can't wear my Turtle Beach headset. Oh. Okay. Hello. Okay, we're going to go through this. So, I have no idea what's going on. We got amnesia there. Wendigos or whatever the hell those things were. I forget the plot of Until Dawn. The game's not making me nauseous. Not making me sick. Because it has the 30 degree turns. And, okay. I'm telling you, I'm enjoying this game. I'm enjoying the scares. They're jump scares. We're going to get back in this in a second. I'm just, okay. How are you guys enjoying it? Can you hear anything? Am I even facing the microphone? I'm afraid I'm like turning my camera around, so you're just looking at the back of my head, which is always a possibility. But we're going to get back into this here in a second. We're going to hang on one moment. Okay. Here we go. Get everything all nice and squared and tightened here. Get the damn cords behind me. Problem with VR is these damn connections. All right. Memories. Have I found any memories? One. Two. There's a trophy for finding all of them.
You're awake. Finally. You sleep like the dead. It's been 2 days since they've come. Nothing. For 2 days. They'll be back for me soon. They will be, right?
He looks very disheveled. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, I'm not sure they will.
Yes. Of course. Can't just leave us here.
No, they will.
It's legal. Jesus, you look like you're right on the edge. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm famished. I'm sure there's still some food around here. Any little scrap will do.
Are we gonna eat again? Oh, no.
Why are you doing this to me?
Come here. I think I got something. Ah, look at this. So got it, Gordo.
Well, did you find anything under there for me? Looks like a rock. This is pretty cool looking.
You have no idea how hungry I am. Who knew that under the right circumstances, stale bread could taste like caviar? And don't you worry, Bragg will have this whole mess sorted before you know it.
Who?
I suggest you rest up, save your energy. He'll be around for us soon.
Oh no, not again.
Hey, get off of me! You? Why are you doing this to me?
Okay. We're just repeating memories now. I gotta do it again?
Why are you doing this to me?
Am I missing something?
Hey, get off of me! You?
Wait.
Why are you doing this to
me? Open the door. All right, I'm not doing that again.
Yes. What is it?
What do you think happened, buddy?
Sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. My bet it's one of them. Blackwood staff can handle a loony on the loose. And we're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Bragg will sort things out. He always does.
Good point.
You okay?
I'm reassured. I've been having memories. I'm disturbed.
Me too, actually. Ever since they put me in... Listen, this is gonna be fine. Trust me. Just hang in there. I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams. I mean that.
Hey! Come here, goddammit! You sniffling sons of bitches! Help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here, goddammit!
believe this is happening. Whole goddamn week they just leave me in here. This is Bragg all over. That two-faced son of a whore.
I thought he was sleeping.
He thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, Bragg.
Have you seen any sandwiches? I'm missing my sandwich over here. This dude is going insane. Come here, buddy. It'll be okay. Oh, no.
I've almost got a brick free. With this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
That's right, Shawshank Redemption. Great idea. I don't think we're going anywhere. Let's do it.
Right. Yeah. It is a great idea. Oh, come on! Look what you did! That was our only chance!
What did I do? Well.
Tom? You kidding? What the hell is wrong with you? Are you trying to get us killed?
God. Oh no. I got a flashlight. He hit me so hard I ended up outside the room. How do I open this door? Maybe I don't. Oh! I guess that's how. Kind of an awkward way to enter a doorway.
Come in.
Oh!
Come in. You have finally arrived.
Oh my god. I sure know how to make an entrance. Oh, I can move the flashlight. Okay. I'm gonna knock over all my microphone and camera and everything. All right, let's. My God. Jeez. I'm on out of here. All right, fastest way out of here. Oh my God, I'm feeling a cold breeze again. Anytime I get scared, I feel a cold breeze in the room.
I'm very pleased. The treatment is working. Sure. Tremendous progress.
Well, boy. Oh, there's a rat. Look at that. It's cute. The rat's the least scary thing in here. Oh my God, there's a dog. Or is that a goat? I've been looking for goats in Shadow Colossus for a day now. Oh, it's growling. Let's just get, oh, there's a monkey? There's a goat and a monkey. Or is that a rabbit? Well, you know what? The rabbit is far less scary. Or was it a goat? I've been having nightmares about goats. This isn't gonna be funny. God! Damn it! I need to talk to the engineer of this building!
Only a coward would take the path of the prey.
What is that? I'm not a coward. Uh-oh. I think my, hang on a second. I gotta find my center point, because I think I'm... Well, that's not what I'm trying to do. I was trying to recalibrate my controller. Oh my god, guys. I am scared. I am genuinely scared. Okay. The headset gets a little uncomfortable after a little bit. Okay. Hey, how's your progress on the hole? Can we escape yet? Oh, I'm very impressed with the detail and how real this looks. I can feel those scratch marks in the wall. I tell you what, guys, second, third generation VR is gonna be hot.
Not me, I'm worthless. Nah, huh? Oh. It's just you.
Yeah, no, just
I'm
me.
I'm sorry about hitting you. Things are... They're not right. It's no excuse, but I just want you to understand I didn't mean to hurt you.
All right, don't worry about it. I want to get out of here, too.
No, please. I don't deserve to be forgiven. The worst part is I barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out.
I wasn't gonna say,
week,
but...
You know? You ever gone that long before? Not me. I've always heard about starvation was bad, but... I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. You?
Oh, we gotta hold on. But are we getting no more sandwiches? Is that real? I'm not happy about that.
I think it's time to accept our fate. Who has the strength to fight it? I lay awake. I can't stop thinking about one little cave-in and... Oh. 30 men down in that mine for weeks. How's that even possible? Only 12 made it out of the frying pan. And then leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock and know how to cover his ass. You never really have to think about what you might be capable of. Down in mine, stuck in a cell. What's the difference? We're all alone.
That's deep, man. That's deep.
And hungry.
Now I want my damn sandwiches.
In the end.
Well, down in the mine.
It's a good question. And what's the point of hiding it now? I mean, really? Who are you gonna tell? I'm not really a... What the hell was that? Hey! Hey! Help! We're in here! Help us!
Oh!
Dear Lord.
No.
Oh, dear Lord in heaven. It really happened. It's one of the miners, isn't it? Oh, damn it, Bragg! Good. You're awake. It's time to eat.
No.
Need one. Just for you.
Nah. Go ahead.
Can't be choosers. You haven't eaten in days. Doctor's orders.
This is really happening, isn't it? Let's do it. Oh, we got a gold trophy. How about that? It stops snowing. How about that?
So calm outside. It's almost peaceful. I used to think I'd spend the rest of my life on this beautiful mountain. I just thought I had a lot more of it left. Look at us. Neither of us should be here. And yet here we are, eating cockroaches to survive. What are we? There's no one out there, is there? We're the last two people on Earth.
Well, that's not true.
We're dying here alone.
Well, that is true. It's okay, buddy. Pat, pat. Oh. What happened?
We need to talk. I hope you can understand that none of this was supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen, but it is my fault.
I knew it.
And if you can, please forgive me. You believe me, right?
I believe you. Why should I? None of that matters now.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here. Dig that hole.
I've been here a long time. I've seen a lot of patients come and go. All I ever wanted to do was help them. But this is what it comes to. This. And if I get out of here, it's a new start. Clean slate. People can change. Right?
I don't know, dude. I got amnesia. You might change, you might die. I like that. Let's go sad.
Yeah. That's... I know that. I need some rest now, okay?
All right. Going to bed. I am not going to bed. Oh, boy. Well, now what? Oh! Oh, no! No, close the door. Oh my God. Oh God, I can't do this. Oh, gross. Oh my. It's not real. No, oh God, it's real. Get out of here. We can open doors now. Ah, come on. I'm pretty sure I was like an inch away from punching my computer monitor. God damn it!
I know this doesn't feel right.
I know it's coming. Oh. There's something here. Oh, it looks like the dude. You see on the other side of the... Sounds like he wants to eat my face off. Jesus Christ! God. Okay. Okay. There's shit back there. All right, get ready, get ready. It's right here. It's coming. It's coming. It's not coming. Where am I to go? I probably passed. It's probably over there. I didn't see any door, sparkly doorknobs, though. Well, let's look for some goat paintings over here, shall we? Or relics? Wrong game. Wrong game, Brian. Alright, God damn it. We gotta do it. Why do I feel like I can't walk in a straight line? All right. Go to the door. Something's gonna jump at me.
God, where have they gone?
Yeah, nothing bad can happen here. There's no roof. God, I love VR, but this evokes emotions that no video game ever has. You know, other than maybe Resident Evil in VR.
Where the hell have you been? I didn't know where I was. I couldn't figure out where I...
Oh, hello. Who is that?
Why does that lamp sound like a basketball?
Jesus!
Yo! What are you doing? Are you out of your minds?
Easy, dog.
Easy. No! Get out of this.
No.
You have no right. Get me out.
Wow. Vic.
No, run.
A little help here.
Nope. No, I'm just running. What was that?
Let's just get out of here.
Whoa. This is the state of the room from when we first entered here. The wall isn't chipped. Chessboard is here.
The hell?
No. I want to play with the chessboard. I can't. February 4th. That's not today, is it? No, today is... I don't remember what day it is anymore. Oh my God. Uh-uh. Why are you snarling? Oh, sweet. Dowels. Oh, what's going on here? Why is... Yeah! God! No. Oh, my ear itches. When I get scared, my ears itch. Or it's because of these stupid little... earbuds. Yeah, let's go to the scary looking man at the end of the hall. What if it was me? What if I am the thing?
It's so simple, it's so easy.
Oh gosh. All right. We need a pulse check here. Looks like we're back, not in the past. Looks like our roommate is gone. Everyone's dead. Oh no, there's our buddy. I wonder if he ever got laid. Please don't jump. Don't move. Oh, here's that room. How do I interact with this thing?
I'm gonna check it out over here. Got him! In here!
Okay. Oh, Moose Pilsen cleaner. Polish cleaner. I hear something. Let's get out of here. Guys, this is the most scared I've ever been playing a video game. I mean, jump scares are one thing, but jump scares in VR, Jesus. Do I dare check out this other room? Oh. This is frightening.
Doctor?
Yes? Nurse? So that's one of those memories, by the way, if you guys hadn't figured that out yet. Find all of them, you get the trophies. What's going on here? There's only two floors, and it shouldn't take that long. I don't want to hit the elevator button again, otherwise... Oh, that was cool. I love the audio design in this game. It really sells the immersion. It's definitely, it's definitely hearing in 360. It is definitely playing with every single nerve in my body right now. No nauseousness, by the way. Really have much time to tell you how I feel of it past that. Right now, I really do fear like I'm gonna die here. Jesus Christ, something's gonna jump out. I'm gonna be ready for it. I'm ready for it. I'm ready. This one's open. Why is this one open? That's a good question. I dragged my ass in here. I kind of hoped something was here. Huh. Not even a memory. Maybe just lured me in there so something can jump out over here that I didn't see. Always lock doors. That's sage advice. God, I'm forgetting I'm streaming. I should be a little bit more YouTube family friendly, right? Not today, fellas. Not today. Isn't this where we started? I remember this little box. God, this is just terrifying. Yeah, what he said. All right, let's go. Let's go. I am freaked the fuck out, guys. Freaked the F out. What was that? What was that? Hello? A lot of lamps on the floor. Guys, I found a goat. Where's my Shadow of the Colossus peeps? Don't that look like one of our goats? God, I've never been scared by a potted fake plant before. God, my cords are starting to strangle me. I might actually legitimately die. Why am I doing this to myself? Why am I doing this? Where am I going? Why am I still here? Found another goat. Anyone's curious why I'm talking about goats? I don't have time right now. It's a Shadow of the Colossus reference. Oh! Well, what happened? What? Something behind me. Oh, it's the same. What the hell happened there? Can I go in these rooms? No? All right. Oh, a pool room.
Stop right where you are. Who are you?
I'm Brian, and I'm also angry.
Okay, okay. You must be a patient then. Sorry, I just had to be sure you weren't,
One of those things.
One of what?
Freak you out,
things.
I've been keeping my eye on you. Shit! That's one of them. It's close by. Anyone back the way you came?
No. Not a living soul. They're all dead. Not a living soul. They're all dead. Same thing. Hopeless or distressed? Oh!
Fine. Never mind then. Anyone else sticking around? They're on their own, but you better come with me. This way.
I don't think I actually answered that thing. But you know what? We're following this dude. Brother, wait up! Wait up! Oh, why don't you hit the fire alarm? The fire department come save us. Okay. Oh. Why do you look creepy? Do I look delicious? Dude, you're not real, are you? Hello? Are you trying to talk to me? Alright. What?
Better safe than sorry.
I thought he was trying to make out with me. Oh. Oh. This looks familiar. Am I right, guys?
Lucky I found you. The whole damn place was starting to feel like a ghost town.
How come he's got a big machete and I got just a flashlight? You there? Oh, he's just got a board. It's never mind. I'd rather have a flashlight.
I think we're okay. For the time being, anyway.
You think we're okay?
How long have you been in here?
Never mind that. Let's keep going. Or
yeah,
the other one.
Patients can't even remember what day it is. Here anyhow. Everybody already left. You pissed someone off? This whole place has got the stench of something rotten. Since they brought those miners here, they were supposed to get better. Jesus. Better. Not exactly what I'd call it. Something changed with the miners. They went wild, like they were possessed, like turned into literal monsters. You've never seen anything like it. I wish I could blot it from my mind. We gotta keep moving. There are other survivors. They're not far, come on.
Yeah, you know, we couldn't have this talk and walk at the same time. Okay. Go down. Okay.
Alright, follow me.
My controller is completely not aligned with my flashlight.
Stay near me, will you? We're almost to Bragg's office.
That's me holding it straight and the light's way over off to the right.
Nobody else is holed up with Ted in the chapel. I'd be there too, but you know Bragg. It's always something with him. Had to go back.
Come on,
and
dude.
Suzanne and I are his escorts. They should be waiting for me in his office. I came out here to scope it out.
Doesn't help I'm sitting too close to my PlayStation camera. So sometimes synchronization is an issue.
Watch your step. Take it nice and slow.
No, we don't want to go down here, dude. No. Hey, how about we run? Is running an option? Like, why are you so casual? Oh my god, this is...
I any of the miners since the incident. Still hear them, though. Mostly outside. I mean, I think it's them. Ugh. Gives me the chills every time.
Dude can't pick up the pace? Come on. Come on now. Dude, we know you're gonna get eaten by something, so let's just get it over with.
Brad's office is right down the hall.
Oh God, I hear something.
Please, someone called in the cops. Guess he's worried they'll catch a whiff of something they ain't supposed to.
Oh, the projector room. Sweet. Something's gonna jump scare right here. I know it. I'm not gonna freak out. Oh my God, a trophy freaked me out. I got scared by a trophy.
Hearing about it's one thing. Seeing it, she was a good lady. Didn't deserve.
I legit freaked out because of a trophy.
I hope when the police show up, they plug every last fucking miner they see.
Yeah, I don't think it was the miner's fault, dude, but... Okay. It's on you, buddy. Lead the way.
And here we are, head honcho himself. Hey, it's David. Can I come in?
Andrew.
Mr. Bragg, Suzanne, found someone else needs an escort.
I'm glad you made it out in one piece.
As am I. We thought you'd, well, suffered the same fate as the others.
You left me to die. Yeah, I'm a little angry right now.
And for that, no amount of remorse will ever be enough. You must understand, no harm was intended. This incident blindsided us all.
It's a day late and a dollar short, Bragg.
Enough. Gordon, may I remind you of your place in all this? I know this is difficult, but can you tell me if any more memories have resurfaced?
I don't have to tell you anything.
Yes. Understand. Though I suppose now it's like casting stones into a quarry. Your memory will return, and then I should never have come back. Sorry. I thought I could right the ship. But you can't steer a ship in a squall.
Mr. Bragg, you've been down before. You'll pull us all through. I know you will.
Oh, Suzanne, my dear. I admire your optimism, but it's misplaced in me. This is, it's just too big to keep quiet. I'm finished.
No, Mr. Bragg, please, let's just go to the chapel. The storm's lit up. The police are on their way.
To the chapel.
Thank you.
Go, now. I'm staying here.
We can't leave you behind. It's not safe. Please. You know we all have to go. Everyone, Bragg included.
All right.
Stop.
Whoa.
Enough. This place belongs to me. And I belong to it. Get the hell out of here.
Mr. Bragg.
Suzanne, stop. Come on. He's made up his mind.
No. No!
We gotta go now while we still can.
How about the creepy dude in the corner? Will you leave him here?
Gordon. Be careful with your charge. The right information at the wrong time can turn apples to sand.
I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean. Don't forget who's really responsible for all this.
Yeah, I think we know. All right, well, off we go. That's really cool. I kind of felt like I was really in that meeting. Am I still facing the TV? Oh, I am. All right. All right. Let me get a solid readjustment here. Okay. My flashlight's still gonna point off to the right. That's okay.
I just don't understand. Why wouldn't Brad wanna come with us?
Oh my God, the slowest walking human beings on the planet.
Oh, Jesus, look at that.
Oh God, it's awful.
Christ, what happened here?
What do we do to deserve this?
He worked in a creepy sanatorium. What do you think was going to happen? I'm going to go check out this room here real quick. I am not going to check out this room here real quick. I am getting the hell out of here. Oh, yeah, we've been here. We got to go. Oh, they didn't even wait for me? This is 79 steps to enlightenment right here. Okay. Can we just move just a tad faster, please? Oh, I forgot there was three of us. All right. What are you waiting for? I'll take point. You guys stay behind me.
do a standard triangle formation through here. Where the hell am I going? Oh!
Wait. We don't know what's out there.
Yeah, I shouldn't take point.
There's nothing out there before.
Let's just go one at a time. Remember what Ted said?
One of those things shows up, move a fucking muscle. All
right, let's do it. On three, two, one, go.
I'll go first.
Oh boy, you got balls, I'll give you that. I would have sent the pretty nurse.
Side, I'll give
the signal. Oh, why aren't we doing this all at once? I gotcha. We know you're gonna be fine. It's gonna be this pretty little girl. Dude, run. Run. Run, run. What are you doing? Run. Girlie, shut the door, maybe? That's the sound of someone who wants to eat your face off.
You next, or am I?
Yeah, you know what? I'll follow you.
Okay. I'll go first then.
I know that wasn't very gentlemanly of me, but... She's gonna die. Something's about to eat her. She doesn't go any faster, I'll kill her. Oh.
No! Suzanne, freeze!
Oh, God!
No!
So, I guess we're just going out there? What is this? Boy, I have to turn my controller like this to aim the camera straight or aim the flashlight straight. I've really got to sit further from the camera. Now, who are you?
This didn't have to happen.
But it did. Oh, my flashlight's back to normal. All right, let's get out of here, guys. We don't have time for chit-chat here. Oh, God, you guys want to chit-chat. Ugh, fine. What do you got to say?
She could be alive right now.
Cut it out.
Now is not the time.
Bragg. Where is he?
Bragg? He wouldn't listen to reason. Guess he wanted a front row seat for the end of the world.
Yes. Well, if Bragg had made up his mind, there's nothing on heaven or earth that would have changed it. Father Ted Mosley, I'm glad to meet another survivor.
Can't believe she didn't make it. She was so close.
Once she moved and caught its attention, there was no chance.
She wasn't even close.
Made it back here. Not everyone has been so lucky today. The mythology I've been telling you about, the story of these things, I never knew how true it all was. This is not a disease. This is not a virus. This is a curse. There are more survivors holed up in the administration offices. They still think it's an infection. They have no idea what they're up against. They need our help.
God damn it. Why Suzanne? Why? I can't stand that she's gone.
Because it's my fault. I'm sorry.
I know she meant a lot to you. She was a good person.
I could have saved her if I didn't push her out first.
I've been so worried about each and every one of you. I warned Bragg something like this could happen. I warned him there was something here on the mountain. An evil spirit, powerful. But he wouldn't listen.
It's like what happened to the miners. What they did to each other to survive.
When I was a missionary interacting with the native people, I'd hear these stories told with great conviction. But of course, back then, I only trusted in my own faith, so I dismissed them as mere superstition. Unsubstantiated campfire tales. We wait. Police will be here soon. I'd advise everyone to get a little shut-eye while we can. I'm sorry, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
I need to think on my own.
Okay. I'll just wait here, guys. Hello? Hello?
I think I'd prefer to be alone, not feeling myself. I need to rest. I'd advise you to do the same.
Okay, can you point me to the bedrooms, please? Back here, maybe? There's a little sparkly thing on this door. Okay. Oh. Anyone in this room, you see me walking around kind of aimless? Got a couple memories, maybe? Well, how do I interact with this damn thing? Hold X. Listen, I've been here 60 years in the future. You do not want to go out there. You do not, I repeat, do not go out there.
Would you please come and help me?
I'm coming. Okay.
I'm so sorry. This will all be over soon.
Oh! Oh no! What the hell's going on? Take a turn for the worse. Yeah, I ain't afraid of needles. Oh boy, alright.
Go! Go! Keep moving! Don't stop!
What the fuck just happened?
Stop! Wait.
Great. Now what the hell did we do?
I saw us in this way. Gotta be right on your tail.
I can't
David,
see anything.
Help me with the door.
Yeah. Come on!
There's sounds all around me, though.
Hey.
Jesus.
How are you feeling?
Confused.
Let's just take it easy for now. You nearly caught a bullet with your skull. Took a tumble and hit your head pretty hard.
Not again.
Right. Folks, we gotta keep moving. No time. Not everyone can keep up with you, Gordon.
Why would they just open fire like that?
The police saw the miner, what he'd become. And they reacted.
Reacted? People are dead, man. That's a pretty big fucking reaction.
I think we all need to calm down, think this through.
What is that? Are you hearing that?
Maybe we should turn around. I mean, maybe the police didn't even follow us. We can make a run for the door in the chapel.
We shouldn't go back. Yes, I think you're wrong.
The police know we saw what they did. That makes us witnesses. We have to get out of here. This tunnel leads to the hotel and from there, off the mountain. Are they okay to walk?
Hey, I'm no doctor, but let me check them out.
Well, you're not a doctor. You said so yourself. How do I look?
Seems fine to me. Blood only left a scratch. Might have a concussion, though.
Okay. I'm good to go.
Shut up. I'm trying to think. Do you really not hear all these voices?
Gordon, there are no voices.
You're lying to me. Of course there are. They won't stop.
You need to take it easy.
Get off of me.
Yo, Doc, what the hell's your problem?
Someone want to give me a push here?
We can't stay here any longer. Can you stand?
Yeah, help me up.
You can do it.
Well, I know I can do it.
Let's go.
Alright.
Sounds like they're giving up on that door. But won't be long before they find another way in. We should go.
We should go.
How are you holding up?
You think?
I feel a lot better when I'm anywhere else but here.
David, I know you and Suzanne were friends.
Stop. Please. I can't talk about her right now. This is all just too fucked up.
Yeah, it's a little effed up.
Can we use the cable car now that the storm is lit up?
Victor keeps most of the place in lockdown for winter.
I doubt Victor's even alive.
Victor knows this place like the back of his hand. If anyone could make it, it's him.
I wish I didn't have to hold my controller so funky.
Victor, is that you? Jesus fuck!
Whoa, what was that?
All right, show's over. Let's move on.
Yeah, let's move on. That's...
Victor manages to cram the entire
good
hotel
idea
in here for the winter. Look how organized. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Sets a fine example.
Please, Ted, we have to stay focused.
It's a good idea.
Looks to me like Victor's been here recently.
All right, grab that. Or not. Oh!
I'm telling you, this sort of press really gets under Bragg's skin. I'd advise you to be careful.
Reporter assaulted on Blackwood Mountain. Okay. Kind of feeling like if I had move controllers, I'd have a little better luck here with my camera. Okay. This is far less scary in the second half of the game I've been in, I think.
Where are we? How just to the elevator.
Keep moving.
The elevator up ahead will get us there.
What was that?
I don't know.
That sound. It's getting closer, go the other way. Maybe it's that rat we saw earlier. Oh, this dude's losing his marbles.
Ted, I'm sorry I pushed you. I don't know what came over me.
We've got to stick together.
You heard them, right? The voices?
You don't seem yourself, Dr. Bennett. I'm going to keep an eye on you.
I got to fix my hand. I cannot figure out why my flashlight. Hang on 1 second. Oh, maybe if I face the TV a little bit better. Oh, there's a tip there from Sidvich. Thank you, by the way. Just wanted to get myself a little breather here, see if we can't perhaps maybe figure out why my move control. I have to hold the my thing almost like backwards in order to point my flashlight. So maybe if I can hit the options button and it should be able to recalibrate. And I've tried that a couple times. All right, let's check our memories here real quick. Oh, I got a lot of them. I'm missing a bunch. All right, let's see how my... Oh, no, my flashlight... it's a little better. Not a whole lot.
It's not far.
What's not far? And my flashlight issues is all because I'm about 2 feet from my PlayStation camera and not the 5 feet. All right, where are we? Where are we going? And why are we walking so slow still?
All right. Head to the elevator.
Okay. What up, brother? What's shaking? He does not look very happy. Oh. How about I get the button? Ugh. Oh! Hitting whatever. There. Oh! Oh, they're shooting! Why are they shooting? Shit, there's no guns in all Till Dawn. Oh no. You've been hit.
This is not good. This is not good. This is not good.
Just hang on. Almost there. Almost there.
This is not good, brother. Not good.
Almost there. Gordon, can you do anything for him? Looks like it got hit by one of the bullets.
Dad, we're almost out of here. Keep it together.
Dad, what now?
I know just how that panel feels. They're coming back to finish the job.
Uh-oh. I'd advise everyone to take cover. Are you all right over there?
Everyone just calm down. There's no point in panicking. We have to get out of here now.
I think there's a really good point in panicking. Oh no! Oh! My god! That was freakishly real looking. You know, minus the monsters, which aren't real. Let's see if I can do this without hitting my mic! Oh no!
This is the lobby! We can't stay here!
Where do you want me to go? One? Yelling at me for hit the wrong button.
What the hell is going on? I heard shots.
Victor, it's the police. We need the cable car. If we don't leave, mm-hmm. they will execute every single one of us they can find.
The police? There has to be some mistake.
Can you get the door open from your side?
Think so, yeah.
Oh boy, Victor's not long for this world. Oh no.
Got to get out of here.
Alright, after me. I can't get out. Oh! No! No! Hit the button!
Stay still!
Oh god! Oh! Oh! God! Ugh! Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's try this one. Second floor, lingerie. Leave him. I can't move. What's wrong with this dude? He's really flipping out. Shall you or shall I?
Oh God, look at me spilling out.
Hey, look at me. Hold on. Just a little longer. Come on.
There's a little light over here.
Oh, Connor.
I'm going to the little flashy light. What happened?
This didn't have to happen.
No, what's wrong with my hand? Why won't it let me interact with memory? Maybe I gotta reach out? Look at my hand. My arm is so weird. All right. What are you guys waiting for?
I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to leave this mountain.
Why?
No. No. I suppose not, huh? Never should have listened to Bragg. We knew we were kicking the hornet's nest. Go. I'll operate the cable car. You should get as far away from me as you can.
Into the car.
Into the car. Sounds like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Get to the car. Well, I don't know why I'm... You know no one's gonna die, right? Or everyone's gonna die, rather. Someone got out alive. We would know about it. 6 years.
We can't wait any longer.
David's blood is on your hands. You'll carry that till your last breath.
Why is it on my hands? Suzanne's blood's on my hands, perhaps, but why is David's? It's a little dark. I can barely see you, buddy. Barely see you over there. I know you're giving me the stink eye. You think I somehow killed David? Did I? Maybe I did. Oh, either way, down the mountain we go. How did I get over here? Oh, we got a trophy. I think my screen is like way off center now. Cast has repeated at the request of picture patrons who desire to check the names of performers whose work something something. It looks like we got to the credits, guys. This is a fun credit sequence. It's kind of fun being part of them. I like it. The patient was you. So I am going to take this off. And say hello to you guys here. Anyone actually made it to the end of this? I see Jeff here, Sidvich, Victor, oh, Dante, my favorites. Oh, I don't know why I'm paused. Let's continue. Oh, God, being stuck in VR for that long. Really kind of does a number on your head. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. The first half I thought was just awesome. One of the most fun VR experiences I'd ever had. Second half, It was just mostly walking around. And, let me turn off the camera here a second. I'm doing a lot of face rubbing. It's not very attractive. Oh, wow. Okay. So, yeah, that is a VR-only title. It is the prequel to Until Dawn. Yeah, that second half of the game was just not really that as exciting. That first half, though, was... wow, that was absolutely just incredible, as far as just trying to figure out what was going on with the whole amnesia and the jump scares. So wow, it was fun. But the second half was a lot too much walking around. Slowly, you can play again sometime with subtitles. Adam, you know I had the subtitles on when I did a test right at the very beginning. But the subtitles was making me kind of sick, just the way they appeared on the screen. It would have been perfect probably in the stream, of course, but it just didn't look good on my end. That was just the one ending. There is, several endings, at least two. Me and I imagine Suzanne, if I didn't kill her. I imagine you can save her if you don't push her outside first. In her defense, she was stupid. Or in my defense, she was just stupid. Do a guide for VR. Problem with doing VR trophy guides is not enough people buy the VR games. So there's a lot of kind of like work that goes into making a VR guides. It's from a technical aspect, it's a little bit more difficult. It's hard for me to maintain, make sure I got my recordings or everything's all going. That my recorder's capturing when you got the headset on. So it's just it's just more inconvenient to do it. And not enough people play VR, sadly. A lot of people play VR. I don't think people are trophy hunting as much in VR, which is kind of strange. Maybe 100% platinum stream, maybe. Could do something like that. I did the Robinson, the Journey, the dinosaur game. I did a full walkthrough of that. It really was far more difficult than I thought it would be. Not as many people watched it for what the effort was required. But I think this is fun. I don't know how much this is. It wouldn't be worth $60. Because it's short, maybe $20 if it's that. But I had some fun, man. That first hour was incredible. It was some of the best VR, and then it really kind of tapered off a little bit. But I really enjoyed my experience with this. I'm gonna scroll up through a whole bunch of this chat I'm missing. There were some jump scares in there, and I apologize. I didn't read any of your... Yeah, that one trophy scared the hell out of me, by the way. I don't know if anyone was there for that. And I had a lot of issues with my DualShock 4 in my PlayStation camera. My camera was about a foot and a half, 2 feet away, technically, and up much higher. So I had a lot of issues aiming the controller. So with the flashlight was it was very much difficult. That was $40 on Amazon? Yeah, maybe. I think it's a good $20 experience. But that's it, guys. We're going to, I'm going to end it here. I got some things. Oh, there's something else. Post-credit scene.
I'm a reasonable man. So let's get down to business. You say you saw all sorts of bad stuff up on Blackwood Mountain. But I say you broke into a reputable institution under false pretenses. Who do you think people are going to believe? I mean, sure, maybe you do, maybe you don't. But it's not like I can let you publish any of it, can I? Yeah, that's right. I know all about you. Your editor's been worried sick. As much as I'd like to see you just disappear, this puts me in a bit of a squeeze. And I don't like to be squeezed. Now, what story are we going to tell our editor, hmm?
I'll say nothing.
See? Reasonable. Just like me. Now, let's get you home, huh? Just remember, I'll be watching.
I see it now. It's so simple, it's so easy.
Oh my. Oh my. Okay. I don't know if you guys were able to see that because it was very dark. There was one of those black little shadowy creature things that comes and scares the hell out of you and until dawn. Anyways. So that is it. I didn't even have my VR headset on there at the very end. I took it off because my face was hurting, as such things happen. So anyway, yeah, small stream. I knew it would be. My typical streams are between 1-300 people, so I wasn't expecting there to be the thousands that we've had with the Shadow of the Colossus, but I am streaming far more, so more people will be more aware of it. So that's it. I'm going to call it. Thank you guys so much for being here. Jeff, Victor, Sid, everyone else that was here. Thank you so much. We'll see you soon.